Hello Windows Universe. In this video, we'll look at what you can do if you have a access denied restricted folder in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. If you're one of the admins and you're not logged in with an admin account, switch to one. You can also convert your account to an admin account if you have not already. Next, you can take full ownership of the files and the folder. This will enable access to restricted folders. We did a video that shows more detail on how to do this, and we'll include a link to the video in the description. Next, let's check and see if the file is encrypted. Right-click on the file or the folder and select Properties. In the General tab, click on Advanced. Look under the Compress or Encrypt attributes and check to see whether or not Encrypt Contents to Secure Data is unchecked. You can temporarily disable the user account control. This is not a recommended fix as it gives other users access to your restricted content. However, if it is an urgent situation for a short time, it can work. To do this, open the control panel, select user accounts, user accounts again, then click on change user account control settings. Then use the vertical slider to turn it off completely. Close the window by clicking OK. Restart your system and try accessing the folder. Remember to change the settings back when you're finished. Starting your system in safe mode might help if the access is being interfered with because of a third-party application or your antivirus settings. This might help. We did a video on how to start in safe mode and we'll link it in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.